Hello everyone, this is Technology Consultant Channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll teach you how to root your Android device. You can root your any Android device with just one click. So first of all, you have to open Google Play Store and you have to install Root Checker application. After the installation, you have to open this application. Click on agree and you have to click on verify root to check your device whether your device is rooted or not. So right now you can see root access is not properly installed. That means our Android device is not rooted. So you have to minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Chrome or any browser that you have on your Android and iOS devices and you have to open google.com. After opening google.com, here you have to write down iroot apk and you have to click on search. Here you will see the first site. You have to only download this application from this site. Here you will see download tab. You have to click on it. Again click on download tab. Now you have to save this APK file in your phone and you have to click on download. Click on OK. After downloading the application, you have to open this app. Click on settings. Now you have to enable unknown sources installation. You have to enable. Click on allow. Click on OK. Now you have to click on next and click on install. And here you will see blocked by Play Protect. You have to click on details. Click on install anyway. After the installation, you have to open this application. Click on I agree. And then you have to click on get root access. So this is the method one. This application will root your device. Second method. For this one, you have to open your browser once again. Open google.com and here you have to type KingRoot APK. You have to search this one. Here you will see the first site. You have to click on it. And then you have to click on latest version. Scroll down, click on download. Again click on download. Click on OK. After download, you have to click on open. Click on settings. And then you have to allow unknown sources to install this application. Click on OK. Now you have to click on install. After the installation, you have to open this application. Now you have to swipe upwards. Again swipe upward. And then you have to click on try it. And then you have to click on try to root. Here you can see rooting. Here you can see we have successfully rooted our device. Now we'll minimize this one and we'll open root checker application and now we'll click on verify root. So here you can see our device is now rooted. So in the same way, by adopting these two methods, you can also root any Android device with just one click. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.